Hello, how you doing? Welcome to my YouTube channel. In this tutorial, I'll be showing you how to scale a drawing from one scale to another. Currently, my drawing is at a scale of 1:1000. This is the full size, meaning that whatever is displayed here is whatever is in the ground, and we can always confirm that. You can dist command, you can start the command distance to check, to recheck and see whether the distance is the same. There we have it. This drawing is at a scale of 1:1000 and we need to move it from any of the scales we want. So in this case, we'll choose 1:250. For you to know how to move this drawing from one scale to another, you divide original scale, in this case 1:1000, divided by the intended scale, in this case 1:250. So 1000 divided by 250, we get 4. Now that 4 will be our scale factor. Now you can highlight all the objects that you wish to move to a different scale. In this case, the entire of my drawing, I'll highlight it. Then I'll start a command scale on the command line. And then scale, it tells me to specify a base point. I will use K4 as my base point. And the scale factor will be 1000 divided by 250, which is 4. Enter. Now my drawing has successfully been scaled. If you want to confirm whether your drawing has been scaled, you can always check with the distance, because the distance will also be multiplied by the scale factor. So 17.62 multiplied by 4, you should get the new distance. And there we have it. If we want to move this drawing from 1:250 back to 1:1000, we will scale the drawing yet again. Highlight your drawing. And then now our original scale is 250 and our destination scale is 1:1000. So in this case, original divided by intended scale, we get our scale factor as our quarter. So we do it again, scale. Then specify base point, this is our base point. Then our scale factor will be 0.25. Enter. And our drawing has successfully been moved from 1:250 to 1:1000. Always check with the distance, and this should be the original distance. And there we have it. You can always do that to any scale, and you can always manipulate your drawings depending on the intention of moving the scale. Thank you for watching this video, and see you in the next one.